You know what that means? Welcome to the playoffs! Six teams will have their Winter Major journey come to an abrupt end on this very stage. As we welcome esports greatest fans here at DreamHack and all around the world to the birthplace of our great sport. This is where it all began. This is home, San Diego. And this is Rocket League.
Savage getting up off the ceiling, but still Brad works it around. Oh. And gets the demo out of the air. Can you
he's leading to opportunities like this. I'm at off the ceiling.
Oh, go!
That's the RK's out of position. Callum might be awkward on the clear. He is on Barley. The bar. From the ceiling.
Oh,
the
flip! Oh,
and it causes an earthquake with that one!
How can they get control of this bump back from the towel as he takes the goal?
What?
Are you kidding me? This is really happening!
No!
It's
no!
Happening! It actually happened!
And Exotic even went away. Jada, Chicago is wide. Bomba from Atomic! Did you, well, the Exotic can't choke in this guy in high speed.
RLCS has been meant everything to me. Without RLCS, I would never be where I am right now. I don't know, I'm lost for words. It's been a good 8 years, and I'm sad and both happy. I'm making this decision.
We've got breaking news, literally just now. Torment has announced his retirement on Twitter.
Wow.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
Can we get some Let's Go Torments in San Diego? I'm going to start it off. Let's Go Torment!
That's pretty loud.
Let them know!
That's pretty loud.
That's top right, Tommy, man. One of the greatest in Rocket League history.
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is what will everybody else is talking until between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can.
How did he find that angle?
Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were talking never happened. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take a
chance.
They are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hit the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did.
I 30 years of hurt, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fear, for 30 years of anger, 30 years.
years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fame, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of pain, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never be wrong, I know I can change. We are not enough, we are not the same.
You don't have the heart,
you don't have the strength,
you don't have the will,
you don't have the faith.
You'll never be loved, you'll never be saved.
Might as well give up,
not running away.
You don't have the guts,
you're the one afraid.
I'm the one in charge,
I'm taking the
reins.